Too much air underneath it. Forsberg stripped for the puck by Gord. Centering for Blackwell. Sorens made two saves. And Blackwell just stayed with it. And it's a shorthanded goal. Seattle back on top.
Very persistent. Looked like Juuse Saros had made a couple of big saves with his left pad and then the glove. But here's the rush. The first pass was off the mark. And obviously killing a penalty. No icing situation there. The first shot stopped the second one. Blackwell just would not be denied. I mean, he was hungrier for that puck than the power play of Nashville. One, two, three, whacks at it. Nobody pushed him outside the box.
That's just pure determination by Blackwell to make sure he stays with it. Great energy from Gord on that shift as well, through the neutral zone. Doesn't get the first pass, but stays with it. Just a nice effort by the Kraken.